Once again, it's time for Behind the Scenes with Kim and Pete.
Hi, gang. This is Behind the Scenes with Pete Spellos. My partner Jim Brownlow is not here today. I'm here with a very surprised Emily McGee. How are you, Emily?
Hi, Peter.
I've gotten that response from many people at this point. I don't know if you know that Jim and I are big fans of Stephen Colbert, and we like to watch The Late Show and the Colbert Questionnaire he does to his interviewees to find out more about them, to go in-depth. And I wanted to let the public know more about our performers and perhaps a little bit that I don't know about you guys. So
all righty.
You're about to take a questionnaire. This is live on tape, as we used to say. She had no idea this was coming. Hang on a second.
Which is really great. I was late because I was trying to do my makeup.
Fantastic. So. Robert, card and music, please.
Fasten your seatbelts. It's going to be a bumpy night.
Thank you, Robert. We are back with Emily. You just look up and there's magically going to be music on this tape. All right. You're ready for the questionnaire.
I'm terrified. Yes, bring it on.
It's a good one, too. Best sandwich?
There was a Reuben sandwich that my husband and I had on the way to our honeymoon in Disney World. It was at the airport, which was really weird. I don't remember the store. I don't remember which airport, because I feel like it was at a layover, but it was honestly the best sandwich I have ever had in my entire life.
What was it?
It was a Reuben.
It was just a plain Reuben sandwich.
It was huge.
Fantastic.
It was like the perfect Reuben. It was like the combination of all the ingredients. It was just spot on.
What a great name for a book, The Perfect Reuben. I would buy that. All right, next question. This is going to be a tough one for you. The one thing you own that you really, really should throw out.
Like, where do I even start?
pick one.
I mean,
husband not included, by the way, the cat or anything like.
I'm not going to get rid of the cat, but like, I mean, we're just like looking at all of the sewing projects that I keep saying I'm going to do, but I don't actually do.
Let's call it a sewing project then.
But like, those have been there since, I don't know, those are about 2 years old now.
And by the way, nice vampire shirt.
Thank you.
Be very nice. Scariest animal?
Bats.
Ooh. Apples or oranges?
It depends.
I know.
I mean, this, like, when we start to get into that nice, like, cool, snappish area, apples.
Apples, all right. So,
wintertime, definitely oranges.
So, right now, it's?
Both, actually. I just got a bag of apples, and I also have some clementines, and I'm eating them both. So, it's a good time to be alive, apparently.
Straddler. Whose autograph did you have that you really love?
Whose autograph do I have that I really love? I don't know. Peter, did you sign something for me?
Well, you know what? That's very kind of you. I will now, of course.
I'm sure we have your signature somewhere.
We're going to pay it forward then. am I blushing? What do you think happens when we die?
Oh, my gosh. Whew. I really don't know.
Okay.
I would like to think that we go somewhere,
right,
that makes us comfortable, makes us happy. Like I think about Inside the Actor's Studio. If you get to heaven, what's the first thing?
Right. But this is still, like, but
yeah. I think it's, you know, for me, it's going to be, rehearsals in 15. Here's your script. I don't know.
That's a trooper. That's a theater girl. I love that. Favorite action movie?
Pirates of the Caribbean.
Wow.
Yeah.
Terrific. window or aisle?
You know, I don't really care.
Don't tell me.
I love that people like have a really solid preference for, I guess if I had to pick, aisle.
That's all I did. All it is, you have to pick.
Yeah.
It's a questionnaire.
Yeah.
All right. Favorite smell?
Any kind of like campfire-y, smoky, cedary, anything like that.
So the California forest fires would be a delicious thing.
Oh my gosh.
I'm kidding. least favorite smell, aside from the California fires there?
Least favorite smell. Vomit.
I just love that it's every species. Doesn't matter. Just
no. Okay. No, very specific. No, we'll leave it at vomit. It's not pleasant smelling. I don't like it.
Why would dog vomit? Oh, dog vomit. That's my favorite smell. most used app on your phone?
Probably Facebook.
Okay. I know the answer to this next question. Cats or dogs?
Cats.
I know that. you get one song. One to listen to the rest of your life. That's it. You get
Rainbow Connection.
Song. What?
Rainbow Connection.
Who sang that? I don't know that.
Kermit the Frog. It's from the Muppet movie, written by Paul Williams. Rainbow Connection.
I'm getting a little misty. That's so sweet. what number am I thinking of?
33.
No.
I'm right, aren't I?
No, Ben Doan guessed it.
What?
Ben Doan guessed it.
What number are you?
I'm not going to tell you.
You're going to tell me? Oh, my God.
It wasn't 33, though. One last question.
Yeah.
Describe the rest of your life in five words.
Five words. Hope it doesn't end badly.
There's no business.
There are so many ways that could go. I'm Pete Spellos. This has been Emily McGee. We are with Breakfast Anytime Behind the Scenes. Say goodbye, Emily.
Bye.
Nowhere could you get that happy feeling when you are stealing that extra bow. There's no people like Joe.